So there I was just messing around with the F major scale, which is the subject of this little video. The F major scale has one flat, the B flat. And, of course, the F major scale goes from F to F. So we're going to cover the F major scale and all its modes, the pentatonic scale, and the blues scale that's associated with this key. So we'll just run through those really quickly. Here's the F major scale. The G Dorian scale, so going from G to G with one B flat. This is associated with the 2 chord, say in a 2-5-1 progression. The A Phrygian. Okay, that's associated with the 3 chord, so say in a 3-6-2-5-1 progression, that would be the mode, or the scale that you're going to be using. Now we go to the B-flat Lydian. Now that one may be a little high for you, so of course you can always do the lower octave. B-flat Lydian. C Mixolydian. This is an important mode. It's built on the 5th degree of the scale, so this is the 5 chord, and pretty much any progression that you come across in many, many different styles of music is going to have the 5 chord or the 5-7 chord. It's also called the dominant, and it's a 5-7, or in this case, a C7. So this is what it looks like. To kick on the low D. Don't forget that. The next one is also an important mode or scale, and it's built on the 6th degree of the major scale, and it is the Aeolian mode or the natural minor. And you would use this over the 6th chord, which would be usually a minor 7th chord. So in this case, it would be D minor. Okay, and the next one is the Locrian, which is built on the 7th degree of the major scale. So we're going to go from E to E using the B-flat. Here it is. Okay, so those are the modes of the F major scale. Now, again, I'm talking F major for trumpet. Of course, that's E-flat concert pitch. So also associated with this scale is the pentatonic. Penta meaning 5, so there are 5 notes in this scale. The major, F major pentatonic is, but again, I'm talking scale degrees here, so 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. So if you know that pentatonic, you also know the minor pentatonic that's associated with it. Now, if you remember back, the 6th degree of the scale is the one that is the minor, okay, that's the relative minor, relative to F major, and it starts on the 6th degree, so D minor pentatonic is the exact same notes, but it starts on the D instead of on the F. So in this case, we'd be D, F, G, A, C. Okay, sounds like this. Forgot the G on the first time up. This is very closely related to the blues scale that's associated with F major. So for example, if you're jamming with people and they happen to be in the key of concert E flat, which is F for trumpet, you can use the D blues scale. Now there's just one extra note in the D blues scale compared to the D minor pentatonic. See if you can spot what it is. Most most of the scales associated with F major. Have fun. Good luck with your practice. One last thing. When you do these scales, whether you're doing the major scale or any of the modes, it's a good idea to do patterns with them. Don't just go up and down. I mean, of course, do that until you get that pattern under your fingers. But also do patterns that are associated with this scale. And as I give you these scales in these videos, I'll try to throw in some of these patterns that I like to do. For example, there's one that I like to call rolling thirds. And for example, if I do that on the F major, it's going to look and sound something like this. I'll go slowly for one time through and then do it quickly and see how it goes. I might screw it up, but give it a try. So this is rolling thirds. Okay, so I'm going up three notes and then back to the beginning note. And then I do the same process on each scale degree. So there's four notes, et cetera, et cetera, all the way up and then back down. So here it is fast. Let's see if I can pull this off. So if you're interested in improvising, it's a good idea to get these patterns down really, really well, and you'll find that they'll just kind of come out in your improvising. So that's it for the F major. Have fun. Good luck with your practice.